scheduled for football on the way to the ring from Newark, New Jersey, the boss, Julia Anna.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
And his tag team partner, from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here at WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one.
Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight.
And their opponents, first, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the NXT champion, Finn Balor.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
And his tag team partner, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds, Hideo Itami.
And there's the bell. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
Adding insult to potential. injury there. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Finn Balor is just so graceful in the ring, particularly his basement dropkick in the corner. The way that he floats through the air prior to impact, man, it's a thing of beauty.
As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on it.
Finn Balor is the champ, and even though his title isn't on the line here, his professional pride and reputation are. I expect big things.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Not today, too fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard.
Oh, how much pain is that arm in now?
I like the way you described Finn Balor earlier, King.
Really?
Graceful. It's so true, and it's amazing how he can be both graceful and impactful at the same time. His Pele kick comes to mind when thinking of moves that are both graceful and impactful.
Oh, for sure. As well as his variety of DDTs. It's like he was born to be a WWE superstar.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look out. Oh, man, that's a deep arm bar. I think I saw a tooth fly out. Oh, out of nowhere.
Not today, too fast.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Hideo Itami is fairly new to the American sports entertainment scene, but that doesn't mean he's not an accomplished competitor. Itami has reached near legendary status in his homeland of Japan.
Where I might add, Itami is a former tag team champion, junior heavyweight champion, and heavyweight champion. It's no wonder he's a big deal in Japan.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
He's moving like a man possessed.
The shoulders are down.
And he dodges that one. We're looking at complete domination here.
Slapping fools silly here.
No kidding.
Oh, no. Oh, incredible move by Hideo Itami.
Man, that one rocked him.
Hideo Itami looking to finish this one early.
Is really going to town right now. Oh, this isn't good.
Hideo Itami says it's time for bed. There's the go to sleep.
Night, night.
One, two.
A legend in his homeland of Japan, Hideo Itami brings to the States more than a decade and a half of in-ring experience.
Yeah, and it was in Japan where Hideo Itami developed that sneak.
What a move! What a smart move!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a reversal!
Quick thinking to avoid that. And now he goes for it a second time.
Oh, look at this. Uh-oh.
That packed a punch. Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
Some very opportunistic offense here. I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
That hard-hitting style we talked about earlier definitely comes from Hideo Itami's years spent training in the no-nonsense Japanese dojos.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
competing at full health here. Definitely in a good position. That was rough.
Well, we're on the move here.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
Cole, you know, I've been to Japan, and you're exactly right. Those dojos are no nonsense.
And he gets out of the way.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
The count.
Briggy fools up now. Shoulders down. Small up back.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match, and winning this one would be absolutely huge.
Well, as you can see, that's why these two teams are tearing each other apart. They know the meaning of this match.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Hideo Itami is all about getting it done right here, people.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Today, too fast.
He's got his eyes set on his chest. And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Look out below!
Look out! What a tag team match this has been.
I'm absolutely loving it. I don't want to see this thing end.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Yeah, these are two top-tier teams. I wouldn't expect anything less from them.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine spin
makes the cover. One, his partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. This is dangerous.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he going to do here?
Great offense by Baron Corbin.
And he finally gets out of the ring. Not today, too fast.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Oh, my. Baron Corbin. Makes the cover.
The ref starts to count. Going for broke. The referee getting involved now.
One, two, three.
playmate.
Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making